fettuccine, cirolle, spaghettoni.
Well, I didn't know that you could do that. That's cool. I like that James does that. Oh, where's Cappy going? He's looking at Dory. No, they couldn't help themselves. No, not at all. There's a bunch of things that are just really nostalgic and callbacks in the end of this game, apparently. Alright, gotta continue off and try to see what else there is to do.
Oh, hello!
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 I'm looking for music that fits this theme.
Oh.
The theme is Flat and Blocky Classic. If you've got that one, let me hear it. I guess any of the 8-bit ones, maybe? Huh. I guess we'll try that one. Oh, yes, this is it. This is the music I wanted to hear. Thank you. Here, this is for you. Okay, so I guess during any part of the game you can just play any music, so I can walk around listening to this if I want to. That's super cool! Oh, my Saints sheep have run off.
So let's all jump up super high.
Oh my god. That sheep. Saved it. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to go back to all the kingdoms and look at this thing, because I forgot to. I knew that this was a thing, but I want to look at all the kingdoms things, like, information here, because that's cool to read. I'm gonna read all these. Okay, do we have the song at the end of the game? Yes, we do.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, this tune is awesome. I love that it has Bowser's theme in it.
Woohoo!
Okay, they stop you from doing an infinite jump there, but that's super cool. I just learned like a really cool ability. Mario Star! This song. This song is just too good to not listen to as well. I love the Fossil Falls theme.
Ah.
Oh god! I didn't mean to do it! I'm sorry! It said a respawn over here. Alright, one more sheep to go. Oh, and it's close. Cool. Looks like I accidentally got all the sheep that were far away first. Cool. That was kind of a chore, but hey, it's done. Also, I wanted to look at this tree, because this tree has a raccoon or tanuki tail. Look at it. Look! That ass on that tree! That tree's got a behind. What in the world? Star? Ah! Tis a star. Pops out of the tail. Oh, my bad. I must have not updated the Overwatch thing. It should say Odyssey. Hold on. Alright, I got one seed. Let's go plant it. Okay, I want to do this rocket thing. I want to see where this leads. What? Pitcher match. Put your best face forward. If you can master pitcher match, I'll give you a power move. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, let's see how a pitcher match works. See the character's face right here? Take a good look, because you're going to have to put it back together, right? Capture the facial features with your hat, then rotate, move, and place them. Oh, and each time you place a facial feature, it'll disappear. You'll earn points based on how well you recreated the face. A passing score is 60, but try to do better than that. Alright. Whoops! I accidentally jumped out of it! He's not supposed to have those eyebrows. I didn't know that they put extra stuff on here. This is gonna be a great Mario face. I'm gonna love this. Here, you can have three eyebrows. This is gonna be amazing. Here it goes. Let's see how you did. Yeah! Alright, let's try it again. Okay, I think I got it. Here goes. This should be 100 points. Hey, that's not bad. 73? Come on! I did better than that! That's pretty good! Pitcher match, basically Mario. Oh my god. I already messed up. I didn't mean to jump out. Oh boy, here goes. a little wonky there, Mario. 75. Oh, come on. Last try at this. If I don't get it, I'm gonna continue doing something else. Did worse than last time. Jeez. Thank you. That was a nice little sound. Alright, let's go get some female Goomba Poontang, I guess. I was playing as Yoshi fun too. So fun. I think I have to push the flag down. Maybe not. Maybe I need to go to the very top of the tower, because I can only get up there from this flag, so. remember how I get over there. Is that it? Okay, this is new. Oh. Let's do it then. Great, you know what they did to make this harder? They made the ice physics on this thing that you're standing on. And also they changed the lightning thing. That sucks. Yes, we can do this. Got it, just barely. Whew! Yeah, a dragon. But if you haven't seen that part of the game, then, well, yeah. Yeah, we had some fun. Aha! So this is where that leads, up to this chest. I've never seen this chest up here before. Yeah, it rained a little bit. But, yeah, I don't like to talk about my personal life on stream and stuff like that. So. Unless I, like, willingly say anything about it, so. Let's forget those points. This is not the same battle at all. What is with this battle? Wow, this is not the same at all. That's very interesting. I guess I don't need to refill because it's raining. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was. I thought I had to go refill, but nope, we good. That was cool.